How do you respond to both his denial and his lawyer's denial?
Well, we did not have sex on set. I was raped on set. It's a difference. I don't even really have to say anything.
But you said there was much more through the course of the relationship. What was that other abuse?
I mean, we would have to sit here for 6 hours for me to go through everything, honestly. But ultimately, yes,
he filed a lawsuit against you. You say his name's Brian Warner, and forged a document purporting to be from an FBI agent.
And, you know, I'm steady as a rock, so. And, you know, these people very often tell on themselves.